Thank you. So I'd like to talk about salon production, because in many places I find that you could use your hands, arms, and fingers in a way that would help you carry your intentions, your musical intentions, more efficiently. Mm-hmm. I feel that you're a little stuck here, and in order to differentiate the sonorities, for example, in one chord, when you have one chord, you have to be able to use your fingers in different speeds, not every finger same speed of attack, so that you can differentiate. So there will be more strength and speed, for example, in the top, and less in other fingers. So in order to be able to differentiate the power and the speed into the keyboard, you need to have more arm and wrist and shoulder flexibility. Right now you're very like one block, so it's hard to differentiate the sonority. So this kind of flexibility in the wrist is something for you to work on.
Thank you.
So you see the these kind of very Chopinian groupings. So you have and then one octave and one octave. So you have to have the sense of the grouping of these notes. It's not just ta 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 ta. They are grouped octave after octave. So treat them as groups. Like an improvisation based on this low note. Very free.
How pleasant it is. So at the beginning when I grouping it, I found I'm very easy to play a song. Very hard.
Because you're too tense. If you were less, if you used less tension here, you'd be able to adjust the sonority as you want it. But for that, you have to be really free. Yes. Yeah. You have to be very flexible. And then when you are that flexible, you can adjust the sound as your ear decides it. See what I mean?
Yeah.
But I think this fingering is a real Chopin fingering. Whereas that's too complicated. You know, Chopin uses the piano in a very sensual way. It's just he feels the instrument in a immediate way. So you have to try using these kind of fingerings that are just natural. Okay. And then for that to sound as you want it to sound, mm-hmm. Flexibility.
Thank you.
F flat.
Yeah.
me do it for you. Don't do anything. No, don't do anything. Don't resist.
Okay.
So you see, this part of your hand, this tune is played by the low part of your hand. So for that, you have to unlock the rest. So you are able to do
thank you. Thank you.
Improvised.
Improvised. Three.
Thank you.
So it shouldn't become the primary chord. You still have. Okay, so we have to keep going.